work seemed, you know, pretty happy with it, and it all seemed to be chugging along in a fairly normal way. And yet on social media, it was blowing up. And we only did 7 episodes our first season, and over the summer, people were going, oh, that show's a scandal, I've heard about that. Oh yeah, I keep hearing about that, I keep hearing about that. By the time we came back for our second season and went online and tweeted, it exploded even more. And over those next couple of months in our second season, the media, like you guys, started writing about the phenomenon of scandal in social media, and we became a hit because of our grassroots relationship with our fans, who we still talk to every single Thursday night. It's been, I think social media has changed enormously in 6 or 7 years. But, really, I think you deserve credit, Kerry, because I think it was, if I'm not wrong, it was your idea that you discussed with Sean, that Sean, and you guys were like, yeah, we're going to do this. And it's been really, it's like being a witness to the revolution in a way, because we've watched it all change, and Scandal did kind of really shift it around. American Idol seemed to be the first show that did it, and then Scandal did it in a whole new way.
Are you guys ever having conversations like, oh, the fans are not going to like this? Like, how present are the fans in their opinions?
All the time.
Oh, yeah.
Every week.
Anytime Abby crosses Olivia, I'm like, I don't want to go on Twitter.
Maybe we also say we can't take a picture of this because the fans will find out. Like, they're been shooting in a Vermont set. I swear to God, we shot the Vermont scene that Scott directed during the little eclipse that happened. And we were out on a lawn, and Kerry and Scott and I took a picture.
Just on grass.
Like on grass. And there was a tiny corner of a building that looked just like some house. I would never know what it was. And our production manager, Brad, was like, you can't walk that on Twitter because they're going to find out where you are. And I was like, they'll never know. So, of course, we post it, and in seconds,
how I choose to live my life, or how Shonda chooses to write her story, is